Salman Khan called the Dil Dhadakne Do actor uncle at an award ceremony which were held in Dubai recently. Salman Khan, who's gearing up for his next release Bajrangi Bhaijaan, made his presence felt at the Arab Indo Bollywood Awards 2015. At the gala event, not only Bhai performed and entertained the crowd, but he also showed off his witty side. As if teasing Varun Dhawan and Karan Johar over the whole Shuddhi episode wasn't enough, Khan then referred his no-entry co-star Anil Kapoor as uncle in front of everyone. While no one has taken offense till now, here is what exactly Salumiya said at AIBA. Ye mera bahut hi acha dost hai, but ab mere senior hain ye. Mere uncle ho gaye hain Anil uncle, jab se inki beti ne hamare saath ek film Prem Ratan Dhan Payo ki hai. Well, it doesn't sound too funny when you hear it, but watch the video and you will be laughing by the end of it. Also, when Anil Kapoor goes on stage, he tried to touch Salman's feet and vice versa. And that whole thing is damn cute. So guys, you really can't afford to miss watching this video. So check it out now and tell us what do you guys think about it.